But so how do you feel now that this prime suspect has been arrested?
Well, I feel happy that he's in jail now. He's in the right place. But this is not going to bring my father back. So, well, at least he got what he deserved. But like I told you, I don't know if this is going to be a punishment for him, because some of these people, they like to live in jail rather than outside. So he's living where he wants to live right now. At least he's not going to hurt anybody right now. But I'm sure about that. And, that's not going to bring my father back, unfortunately.
Okay.